What is it?
Brandon McFadden.
Brandon McFadden.
I didn't see anything, but he was saying that the kid was injured.